Brown got it up on the wing but didn't work it out, and it ends up behind the Buffalo net. Miller steered it on the boards. Not out of the zone. Cleared in front. Miller! What a save he made on Colton Orr, who was left all alone.
And Colton Orr tried to hit the puck out of the air and hit Miller right in the mask with the hockey stick. Not on purpose. Colton wouldn't do something like that on purpose, would he?
Butler's pass to Greer, sending it in over the line to Roy. Roy spins it across ice for Vanek, who takes a shot. Roy! Oh, he put it right through the goal crease and right through the goaltender, but not into the net. Buffalo with five forwards out there. Back to Connolly again. Connolly swings it down low to Roy. Connolly lets a shot go. Deflected, they score! Stafford is there to punch it home, and Buffalo takes the lead on the power play.
Drew Stafford getting his fourth of the year. Hopped on a rebound that was sitting on the ice to the right of goaltender Gustafson, who had no chance on it. And it was a 3-foot tap-in. That's a nice birthday present for Stafford. His 24th birthday today.
Dribbled back to the point, but kept in by Taberle. He got it across ice. White took a shot. Score! And White found the corner of the net. And Toronto scores a power play goal. And with 1 second remaining in the Stafford penalty,
Thomas Taberle will get the principal assist on that goal. And White, who's an underrated player from the top of the circle, wires one that Miller did not see on the long side, almost off the goal post and in.
Bommanville hustles away to center. He leaves it there to Connolly. Stolen. Here's Stepniak with a breakaway. Stepniak going and shooting. Miller stops him cold.
Well, that's that play that Sabres like to use, where they drop the puck to the late man who's coming faster than not only the Sabre players, but the Leaf players backing up. And it looked like it might work till the drop pass was not completed. And Stepniak can't beat Miller along the ice. That Miller's got a pair of quick feet.
And he sends it down into the corner, but now scooped up and sent down the ice by Shen. Miller comes out to move it to Myers. Myers with a pass through the middle. In over the line. Vanek striding in. Backhand goes wide of the net.
Well, we've talked a lot about Myers. Here's one of the things he does really well. The breakout pass. He got it to Vanek, who couldn't quite get a step on Komisarek and get in alone on goaltender Gustafson.
Montador up the middle to Kennedy. Kennedy's pass to Hest with Greer. In over the line. The pass to Greer. Walking in. Backhand. Gustafson makes the save.
Hest and Greer get a two-on-two rush. Taberle and White both go to Hest, and Greer walks in alone, tries to slide it between the legs of Gustafson, and Gustafson closed the legs to stop it.
Stajan dropped it back. Bommanville was there to steal it away and get it over to Butler. Up on the wing it comes. Here's MacArthur busting in on goal. The shot went on, and Gustafson sprawls and makes the save.
Well, MacArthur showed you one reason why he's having a great year. His great foot speed got him by the Leaf defenseman and in alone. But a smart play by Gustafson, realizing MacArthur's not going to be able to get all the way across in front of the net if he sprawls and makes the stop.
Now the Leafs bringing it back in again. Here's Hagman sending it across and giving it away. Breakaway pass up the middle. Here's Connolly walking in. Score!
By Bommanville, and Connolly made absolutely no mistake when he got in alone on goaltender Gustafson. About a 100-foot pass, and Connolly makes it pay off and puts Buffalo ahead 2-1.
He gets taken out in the corner. Sabres keeping it going. Back to Pace. To Montador takes his shot back. Right on. That deflected. Out in front. Pace with a blast. Right on the rebound. Another shot. Oh, and Gustafson has been marvelous.
When you see Gustafson on this Sabre attempt to score, you'd swear that when Sweden did he play for the gymnastics team.
And in over the line goes Ellis. Ellis swung a shot right on. Gustafson no problem with that one. Flipped around on the boards. Here comes Coletta over to take out his man. The puck comes to center. Coletta's got it again and gets nailed along the wall. Now Mayer gets in there. And we've got a meeting of the minds right in front of the Buffalo bench. They came back to the point and kept in there. Screen shot blocked by Bommanville. Back to the point. Cavalier shot. The rebound hit the goal post. Podkorowski missed a glorious opportunity on the Leaf power play.
He's in front of the net, and that's where he camps for the power plays. Behind Miller and off the post and out. He'd like to have another shot at that one.
Finally, it's clear, but not out. Caberle keeping it in, got it in front, and Miller makes the save on Hagman. Got it out in front of the net. They whack away at it. Miller makes the save, and it's still free, but White keeping it in. White clear to be side of the net. Great save by Miller on Stepniak. Well, Toronto keeping the puck in the Buffalo end. Long screenshot. McCarthy knocked it down. Didn't get it out. Another shot. Another whack at it. Miller made the first save, and then Myers got in front of him. That second one. Kennedy rings it around on the boards, and chasing after it is Hesse, coming with Greer. Moving up on the play and leaving it back there. Another shot. It on by Hesse, and Gustafson got an arm on that one. Roy swings it off the boards, but not out. Now it comes to center, 2-on-1 Buffalo. Stafford coming in with Bannock. Stafford taking the shot, and Gustafson got an arm on it. It's brought in over the line by Blake, and now Gustafson hustles to the bench. Less than a minute remaining. Back to the point it comes. Oh, there's a penalty coming up there. Oh, man, Stajan had to be. What was he thinking?
He wasn't.
Oh, obviously not. He just came in and flattened MacArthur, who was nowhere near the puck. Now, he's claiming it was incidental contact, and the officials aren't buying that, baby.
Well, it was contact. I don't know how incidental it was.
Gustafson goes back to the bench. Toronto shorthanded, dribbled around on the boards. Tesh takes it away, cannot get it out. Rolled back into the corner. Mitchell flipped it free. Back to Caberle. Long shot. It's gone. Screenshot go from the point, and it deflected in. A couple of the Sabres are claiming by a high stick, but the officials are counting it.
Yeah, I would take a look at this one. This guy comes through the middle. His stick is up pretty high. I think they got just cause to take a look at this one, because I think it might have been just a little over what the net would have been.
Roboski is the guy who tipped it.
They're counting it, and it's tied at 2. With 37.3 seconds to go in regulation. Now, when the overtime begins, the Leafs are still shorthanded, keep in mind. There's 107 left in the penalty to Stajan. Shoots one right on. Gustafson the save. Roy tried to feed it in front. Connolly will keep it in there. 5 seconds left in the penalty. Connolly takes his shot. Score!
Buffalo snatch victory from the jaws of defeat, because they were outplayed in the third period. Conley was the shooter, and the Sabres are the winner.